Hey, what up, guys? Sorry, I haven't been in how many videos? At least 15.
Not 15. I don't really upload that much anymore, but I'll try. I'll try my best.
Yeah. But anyway, as you might read in the title, it's story time with me. So
story time with Dylan.
Well, first, I'm gonna tell you the story of how I broke into school. All right, so it was third grade. It was like the last day of school. Like, it was 6 o'clock in the morning. I woke up and I was like, I'm gonna buy some firecrackers to light off for a celebration. Alright, so I went to the store. Well, before that, I searched around in my wallet and I grabbed a $20 bill. It was still for my birthday. Connor! Alright, so and it only cost like $5, one firecracker, so I just took it. I got $15 left. I walked home. Put it in my pocket.
Just letting you know it's $5 for a firecracker.
Hey, it was worth it for what happened. Alright, so at this time, me and Connor were very good friends. Like, we've been good friends since kindergarten.
Yeah.
Alright, so apparently me and Connor were like, since it was like spring this time of year, it was like the last day. Like, we like to feel like hobbits. Like,
yes,
we just take our shoes off and just walk around barefoot. Alright.
Well, you did, not me.
Yeah. But this was last day, and I accidentally lost my shoes. And in third grade, like, they handed out diplomas.
First
like,
of all, we had the meanest teachers in third grade.
Yeah.
Like, me and Dylan were in the same class, and
yeah,
she didn't
she
like
mean.
Dylan for some reason.
She really didn't like
me. We were the troublemakers.
Yeah, we were.
One time I told this girl that she farted, and she told the teacher, and I had to write a note and go to the office just because I said you farted.
Alright, so apparently I lost my shoes, and this was the last day. Like, they handed out third grade diplomas, and like, she wouldn't give it to me because I didn't have any shoes on. Oh god, this is so embarrassing.
Go find your shoes. I lost them.
Like, I'm searching for.
Did you look in Lost and Found by any chance?
Yeah, and I looked every square inch of the field.
Just imagine if someone threw them over the fence.
And then the school day ended, and I was very mad. I thought because she didn't hand me the diploma, I was gonna get it myself.
Okay, guys. Guys, just listen. You should get a diploma, but if you lose your shoes, you should still get it. Like, if you did something bad, you shouldn't get it, but if you lost your shoes, wouldn't you still get it? Like, seriously?
Yeah.
That's stupid.
Like, I was gonna get it back, but the doors were locked and guarded by, like, two teachers.
Yes.
So I decided to put the firecracker to use. So
At least you celebrated at school.
I did bring a match with me. Like, I lit the match, lit the firecracker, dropped the firecracker. And as soon as it went off, the two teachers that were guarding the door, they walked over to where the firecracker was.
You're lucky.
I just walked by, and as soon as they walked by me, I just take the keys. Like, they didn't even notice. And I unlocked the door without making a sound. Then I reached the teacher's classroom. I, like, search all over the desks. Like, I couldn't figure out where it was. Like, I opened the drawer, I threw papers all over the place. Like, this teacher was gonna find out someone broke in. They're gonna find out that the diploma of mine was missing.
Oh, just imagine it was on your desk.
I can't believe the teacher never actually figured it out.
So where was it?
Wait, didn't the teacher retire that year?
Yeah. Oh, when did you find the diploma? Like, what did you do?
Oh, like, I found the diploma, like, it was under this pile of papers. And I was like, peace
out. What did it say on it?
It said, Diploma of Dylan Rasser. Alright, so then I just, like, the door was locked, but there was only one key on the key holder, so.
Okay, so guys.
I just kicked the door open. And I never saw those shoes again.
Remember, guys, life lesson for elementary.
I walked home
Wear
from
shoes.
Schools without. I walked home from school without shoes.
Just Okay, guys.
Pretty weird.
Okay, so guys.
Moral of the story, always wear shoes.
Okay, well, that's what I was going to say.
If the teacher's rude to you, you steal your diploma.
So if you have a rude teacher, always wear shoes to school.
I hated our teacher.
Yeah, she's mean.
She was a jerk.
Why did I have to write a note to someone?
She deserved it.
They farted. She's like, yeah. Oh, write a note and go to the principal's office.
Teachers these days, dude. Even but anyway.
Okay.
It's been next 3 days.
Now. Next story.
All right. Wait, no, that's the first episode. All right. Peace out, guys. See you in the next story time episode.
Bye.
Bye.